Okay, it looks like it's about time for our Arab-American debate. Are you ready?
I got news for you. I'm not in much of a talking mood, JR.
Well, it's next.
You preach your prejudice propaganda to an audience of millions.
I'm going to propaganda your face with my fist. Do you understand that?
Hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following debate concerns the treatment of Arab Americans in today's society. Please welcome first Jerry the King Lawler and Jim Ross. And now for the men they'll be debating. From Michigan, Muhammad Hassan and Daivari. Muhammad and Daivari, the first question will be for you, which will be followed by a rebuttal from Jerry and Jim Ross. Do you feel that Arab Americans have been unfairly persecuted in this country since 9/11?
America. America, at its core, is a racist nation. After all, this country was founded on slavery. And Arab Americans have not only been discriminated against since 9/11, but before 9/11 as well. This goes way, way back. I remember a time in this country where people would at least pretend to be polite, even though, just like now, you could still see the underlying contempt in their eyes. But then 9/11 happened, and everything came out. You people used a national tragedy as an excuse to let your real feelings towards Arab Americans come through. And now you people feel like you have the right to openly express your discrimination without consequence and without reason. For what reason? Because we look differently than you? That is the arrogance and the intolerance of this country that is why we are the most hated nation in the world. And it is that intolerance and that arrogance is why you deserve it.
Jerry and JR, your rebuttal.
Look. Hey. Are there racists in this country? Are there? Absolutely. But I got news for you, Hassan. There are racists and idiots in every country in the world. Now, if you think you've been treated unfairly, I don't have any problem with you coming out here and expressing that. But a few weeks ago, you came out here on national television and you called our troops that are putting their lives on the line every day for us gutless cowards. And that, Hassan, is unacceptable. Now, I don't think these people hate you because you're Arab Americans, because thankfully most Arab Americans aren't like you two. I'd be willing to bet that these people hate you two because you're a couple of loudmouth, obnoxious jackasses.
Please,
you know it's true. You know it's true.
Please. The word is true.